Moving as a team. Keep moving. Drop your weapon.
We want this to be as realistic as possible. We want this to be a learning experience. This is the time for us to learn and often identify opportunities where we need to improve. You know, the day that we hope that never happens, but all you got to do is watch the news. These kind of incidents where you have active shooters and workplace violence are becoming more and more prevalent.